one I'm working on right now. This is a little jersey. I just finished the Hereford and I have a Rucola right here. Next on the list is the Highland Kettle. Okay, so we are actually done, right? She doesn't really care. Here is all the cows. So I have put them up on the wall here. You can be there actually. So that is 13 cows. I have some Swedish breeds and then popular breeds in here, so yeah, I'm so happy with how this turned out. Here you can see them all. So some of the breeds you may have heard of if you have grown up in the countryside or have cows in your own. Some of them are very specific to Sweden. Some of them are a bit more international. Here we have Fjällko, which is a Swedish breed, and also this one. And yeah, I'm so happy with how they turned out.